So here's a look at what you can expect. I think our rain continuing to wind down. Small chance for an isolated leftover shower early this afternoon. But I think what you'll notice is our clouds will continue to fade as we head toward the late afternoon and evening commute. 515 temperature check, a lot of spots in the low 60s at this point. Overnight, I do think we'll have some clouds building in, mostly cloudy skies, but that's going to help our temperatures not drop quite as cool. I think most spots will be in the low 40s toward first thing Wednesday morning. Wednesday will start on a cool note. We'll climb to the upper 50s into the afternoon with partly to mostly sunny skies. We've got a nice dry forecast. It'll be nice to see the sunshine after our gloomy day today. Chance for a few leftover showers mainly early this afternoon. Temperatures will be working their way into the low 60s. Wind staying a little gusty. Breezy conditions a possibility tonight with mostly cloudy skies. Temperatures will fall back into the low 40s toward first thing tomorrow morning. Tomorrow, beautiful day, partly to mostly sunny, with temperatures working their way into the upper 50s. That's right where we should be this time of year. Winds staying gusty, winds gusting to 20 and 25 miles per hour as we go throughout the day tomorrow. The dry weather continues into the mid part of the week. Thursday still looking nice, partial sunshine with temperatures in the low to mid 60s. By Friday, the chance for showers back in the forecast. Temperatures will be in the mid 50s to wrap up the week. Heading into the weekend, Saturday at this point looks a little cool with highs in the low 60s, partial sunshine. I know a lot of runners for the Youngstown Marathon keeping an eye on Sunday. At this point, we do have the chance for showers in the forecast. Temperatures will be in the upper 50s into the afternoon. Upper 50s.